Actually should edit. I should edit the stream. Hold on. I need to edit it. Is it space? Oh. Oh, is it, what is that word? Karima. Oh. I don't know, I don't even know if I spelled it right. Anzac Day. ANS. Anzac. I need to look at it, hold on. It's ANZ, okay. Least we forget Anzac Day, yeah. April. Yeah, I think that's it, but welcome to the stream. Just changing the title of the stream, Least We Forget Anzac Day, the 25th of April. So even though everyone in New Zealand is having a day off, but it's a national day of remembrance for those that lost their lives And I was remembering my late uncle, my father's brother, by the name of Jack. And he fought, when he went to war, he fought in the World War. And he came back, and he was lucky that he was okay. Well, when I say he was okay, he survived the war. But he never once spoke of the war. So he would have lost friends, you know, friends would have got shot and killed in front of him. And he would have seen everything there is to do with war. He never once talked about it. And he probably was traumatized by it. So anyway, we are remembering the fallen heroes of yesterday. and I'm probably going to fall today because even though I love this game, and I really do love this game, I played a lot of it last night. I got a few new commandos, not commandos, commanders, and a few new tanks. But there's guys on this game that have been playing this. This is the Reaper tank. There's guys on this that have been playing since, for 9, 10 years, and they've got all the tanks unlocked. I mean, I have not got all the tanks unlocked. I'm still working on it. But I just got 180 days of premium, which I believe is 6 months, 6 months worth of premium. So I'm quite happy about that. But this is the Grim Reaper. I only just got him last night. So he looks pretty dope. And he's got a really nice tank. I gave him this tank here. Actually, I think I brought him this tank. And I love the German tanks. I've got a thing for the Germans, bro. And so I decked the German flag out and put a few bit of insignia on the tank. And I really love this tank, bro. So anyway, and that's it. I believe that's a premium tank. And then I got this tank. He's got his own commander. He's got 1850 HP. But I haven't done anything to this tank. Like I haven't painted it. I've done absolutely nothing to it. T-78. I like that tank. It's another nice tank. But yeah, it's all about tanks, isn't it? You go out, you get wasted, bro. Like, I don't know if you play this game, but yeah, every time you go out, you get fucking annihilated. You'd be lucky if you get a shot on. Oh, I just got this person. Check this out. Check this commander out. I know there's a little bit of a delay from the stream to the actual stream, but check this commander out. And I gave her this tank. I don't know whether I gave it to her or whether I actually brought it. But yeah, so I painted it and I put a few German decals on it, and she's the commander of the tank. It's one of my new commanders. And I also got the Jolly Roger. I can't remember which tank I put him on. Trying to find it. He's not on the Skoda because that's the Reaper tank. Find it. Where's the Jolly Roger? He's got to be on a German tank, surely. He's not on the T-78. He's got to be on a German tank, surely. End up finding out which one he's on. Who's that? That should be a favorite tank as well, I reckon. Where is the Jolly Roger? This guy's like a cartoon character. Maybe he's not connected to a tank. Actually, oh, there he is. He's connected to this tank. The Jolly Roger. Take him out. Take the Jolly Roger out. Here he is. Jolly Roger. We're in a battle already. Just shared that. I should, yeah, I just shared that to Facebook. I take a few screenshots, quite a lot of screenshots, and then I go onto the Xbox app on my phone and then download all the images. And I've got a World of Tanks folder on my Facebook, and then I upload all the photos and put them in there. So if you ever want, should actually do a link to that at some stage, and you probably have to come and join me on my Facebook. We can set up like a friends group just for gaming. I've been spotted. Didn't get him, but I almost got a shot on him. I'm taking evasive action. We're dead, mate. Bail out. This vehicle has had it. Jolly Roger got his ass kicked. That's how fast it is. You can go to other tanks and look at all the other tanks. But yeah. Got wasted. He was lucky. Shot two tanks on him. Dude. I think he got that other tank too. Got wasted. He must have got wasted by artillery, I reckon. He definitely got wasted by artillery. Sometimes it doesn't pay to stay back, eh? Because, like, even if you stay back, the artillery can waste you. Like, that was artillery. Most artillery guys only have, like, 15 shells, so. See, he's almost dead, bro. I don't know what health he got. Shoot him! Oh, one more hit, right? He's Got him. Awesome. Look at her all. He's got them. They're all over him, mate. Oh, yeah. He died, mate. It's just the luck of the game, really. Got fucking decked. Anyway, that's the Jolly Roger. Just got to level that tank up, I think. Spend a bit of time on it. Maybe just, you know, blowing up. So anyway, if you look at the tanks, I mean, I have predominantly been focusing on the German tanks, and as you can see, I'm nowhere near finished. This stuff takes takes a huge amount of time. It's incredible the amount of time it takes, and money, in-game money, and resources. Holy shit! Look at this shit. So that's the Germans. So I've been concentrating on mainly Germans, because I've done bugger all on anything else. I can tell you right now. What's this here? Oh, so these are premium tanks. So I've got 10 premium tanks of 373. So I've got a few premium tanks, which is good. Maybe these ones, I don't know whether I've got those ones or not. Maybe it's just the highlighted ones, I'm not too sure. What's this? Oh, you can purchase these tanks. What is that? Is that a German tank? So they're the premium tanks. I've done bugger all on the American tanks. I've got a couple of American tanks, but look at that, Russia. Oh, you got to do more missions to get anywhere. Lots of German. I've done a lot on the German side. Brit. Hardly anything. Can't actually do anything. I don't know. I think you need to do XP. What's this? It's France. Yeah, no available slot. Russia. No available garage slots. Japan. Sweden. Poland and Italy. Eight commanders. Some high tier commanders. This is the latest one I just got. Should actually put them all into my premium tanks. Seasons. Free. My career. Oh, you can go to the bloody browser. What is a key card anyway? I don't even know what it is. Just learn it's probably commanders. didn't take you out.
Yeah.
We did.
We are, dude.
And take out the Grim Reaper. Get the Grim Reaper out. You'll probably get wasted as well.
Where's that dude? Work out where he fucking gone.
Dickhead. Trying to get a lolly out and he's driving into the back of me, dick. So I had to find, I had to waste a shell on his dumb ass.
Come on, well, where's the bloody support? God damn it. Where is that? That one. Jesus, look at the state of that. Holy fucking moly. Russian. Look at that. You just leave it the way it is. Put a captain in it. I have to recruit one though. I'm good on money. I have to take that bitch out by myself. Can't afford all that. Got 7 shells just to take it out and give it a bash. Seven shells. What the hell, bro? Seven shells, mate. Total cannon, look at it. Got one big massive gun on it.
Focus attention here.
Can't hardly turn the gun. You have to be fairly accurate on that.
We got 5 shots left.
You can't even turn the gun, bro. Yeah. Thanks, not very good. We get that artillery out. Just vacant slots, zero. That's the one we want. I think it's this one. Is it this one or something else? Oh, I'm looking for it. That one. Thank you.
What the hell, Brian?
Wasted. Getting wasted on this game, man. Take you out, baby. Give you some shells. You can take 42. Let's just give me 42. Tank is a little bit it's a little bit sluggish. There's a tank right on my ass, bro. God, you're quiet. Crazy. Thank you. Yeah, welcome to the stream. Sorry, I was just a bit. I was thinking about what the hell. We'll take out the goddess. See what she's like. Let's check the loadout first before we go. So we've got 70 shells. But yeah, I haven't really done too well with this game, eh? Like, I remember when I first started playing it, when it first came out back in the day, and actually I had a few videos, and I looked back at them the other day, and it's quite funny because I got a couple of kills, you know. But it seems to be that you either get killed or you kill others, but sometimes you get a lot of people that steal your kills. And every game is very short, like it's not a long game. Like you have a battle and then you either get killed or you don't. But it pays not to I think it pays not to rush in and look at your tank and like how many hit points you got. Like, yeah, you know, one shell could probably take me out from 580. So we'll give it a shot, see how we go. I'd say a lot of these guys have been playing for a long time. We almost had him. There's like two tanks on me. Like, I asked people to cover me, and what happens? That dude, oh, he was in a 600. No wonder he nowhere near got me. Anyway, I think maybe we should just have a break from World of Tanks. Although we've got some people watching, so. I don't like breaking when I've got viewers, so it'd be nice if some viewers would actually type in the chat. Should we take this tank out? Let's give it a shot. I don't know too much about this tank, to be honest. There's one dude here, so he's streaming World of Tanks. He's got 523 viewers. 523 viewers. His title is German _ intelligence. And 24-hour stream. Drops. Talks about drops. Well, yeah, everyone that plays tanks has got drops, man. So this tank tends to be a little bit sluggish. It's only got 170 health, bro. Going our way today.
Putting a lot of tanks though, but
none of them have been that successful, and I'm really playing like shit. Should actually put that image there on my screen. Let me just I'll play this game and then I'll put that on my, you know, when I finish my streams and stuff. Well, I might be able to do it now, too sure. I remember this one. They used to go to the top of that hill over there where that tower is. Tank down there. Boom. Let's go back to the garage. I need to do something. I think what I need to do is I need to end the stream and start it up again. Stop stream.